tools and technologies, but talking about tools using IDE and Android SDK. Android always support mobile phone and physical database. Then let's consider about technologies we use, reverse parity rules, social pattern recognition. Now let's consider each of them. Why are we using this system for applications? Let's see why are we using Android SDK for Eclipse, because there is a compatible SDK for Eclipse, and also there is a plugin in plugin available in SVN in Eclipse. Because of that, we are doing a teamwork. Because of that, we need to do our application together. SVN heavily help us to do that. Then, also, there we cannot build the application to Android OS directly. Because of that, we use the Eclipse.